not up to that just yet.
And away we go. Go up over here, buddy. Kill this damn god, I guess. And then we'll go see Marvel's cavern, yeah? We shall go and murder this bitch! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Dude, the build is absolutely amazing. Love this build. One of my favorites. I've always been good with it. Evasion's pretty high right now. I show you. 10,000. Not too bad. All in all, dude, the build is absolutely coming along. We are level 58. 10 levels above where we're supposed to be, but hey, who's bitching? Just means a lot easier to kill him, that's all. Oh, shit, yeah, here we go. Time for this poison queen bitch to get fucking clapped. For you to recognize this, I'm the true master of death. I'm poison here, thank you. Ain't nobody like me. Get fucked. Where you at, bitch? There you are. Here you go, bitch, yeah. Because I'll hold all of this. All of it, every bit of it, bitch. Goodbye, game over, clap cheeks, bitch. That's how you one kill, bitch. That's how you melt bosses. To the will of its true children. That bitch got melted. Quick. And I barely took damage on that. That was awesome.
The Asmeri believed that one day, this world of ours would collapse under the...
And I'm not even using that good of gear, too, to be honest. I'm using a Quillvain. I'm using just a random helmet that I found and crafted. Crafted my chest plate, crafted my rings. It's got portal in it. Running just a pair of regular boots, regular gloves. A crafted quiver. It's the only unique I'm running. Is that right there? That's it. Like I said, I'm running two Quicksilvers, 1500 to evasion rating. Jade Flask, 1 health, 1 mana. That's it. This here has got Caustic Arrow. This here has got my Toxic Rain with Mirror Mirage Archer. This is my Ballast to Totem Support with Toxic Rain with Withering Touch. This here has got Malevolence, Wither, Spell Totem Support, Increased Duration. This is just the Ice Golem with Despair, Dash, and Grace. That's it, pretty much, dude. And I mean, yeah, it doesn't do a whole lot of DPS, but the damage over time that it does is absolutely ridiculous. So put that into POB Ninja or POB or POE Ninja or whatever, and you'll find out that it is up there in DPS where you would not actually think of. But it is. And it does very good. Wow, that little bastard had a helmet on him. So, you know, if you guys have any questions on the build or anything like that, feel free to ask. And as always, still don't forget to subscribe and like to the video if you enjoy the content that you're seeing. The color is absolutely amazing. I love all the shit exploding. It's probably the best part of it. Definitely very satisfying. Watching things explode and die. This build has made it to the fourth floor of Sanctum very easily, I might add. But as far as maintaining from here, that's gonna be the exciting part, because I have no idea if I can make it. I mean, I've been pushing and I've been trying, but man, it does get a lot harder the higher up you go into Sanctum, so always remember that. Does not matter how good you are at evading, you do get hit. And getting hit is a bitch, because it hurts. Ooh. You bitch. Oh, what the fuck hit me? That sucked. run from that.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Feeling a little uninspired.
Bitch.
I expected more from you.
It happens. Like I said, that's the highest I've gotten so far. But next time, we won't take so many of those deals from that bitch. And we'll probably make it through that and the fifth floor. Like I said, killing is real easy with this build. It does not take a scientist to do it. You can pretty much run however you want with it, and you can go however you want. But me, I'm going with CI. So I am on my way up here to Caustic Inoculation. And the effect of curses, I'm also grabbing all this chaos over time. We're also grabbing as much life and evasion as we can grab, as well as armor, spell suppression. So my tree so far is looking like this. It's pretty much how it looks. So, and I grabbed this here for the Mirage Archer 100% duration, so it stays up almost all the time. It never really goes down unless I don't kill anything. And all it takes is me to shoot once, and then I can go back to using Caustic Arrow while it is shooting off the Toxic Rain. But I like clearing the areas, I like killing all the shit. You know, I don't like leaving anything behind. Go. That was good. That was fun. Next. What other gods we got to go kill today? My goal today is to get to Act 8. At least the High Gate. Anyway. Before getting off. Probably not gonna happen, but I'm gonna try for an F anyway. And yes, I phase Chris Tava every time I face him. He gets phased instantly, pretty much, by Toxic Rain, because it just fucking annihilates his shit. I think that was probably the quickest first time I fought him. First thing, I knew I was in there, and next thing I know, I was getting carried away by Sin. That quick. That fast. I think I even recorded a video of it. Mm. Alright, where the fuck's Marvel's cavern, yeah? Two doors. Okay. This Marvel? Nope. Nothing. L3 touchpad. That one there, take this, put it there. Put you there, put you there. Cool. Works for me. Thank you. But yeah, dude, so like I was saying, you know, this build is pretty much self-sufficient. It holds its own against anything and everybody. Like, there's not a boss in this game that is gonna be complicated. Very simple, actually, so yeah. All over. I am an SSF, by the way. I do not play standard raids, not normally. SSF is just funner for me because I don't have to depend on buying shit from people who flood the market. I don't have to pay somebody else and I can just craft my own shit. You know what I mean? That helps you learn the game. It helps you learn the crafting aspect of everything, even though crafting has become a bitch lately. Yeah, that's putting it lightly, by the way. But yeah. Crafting can get very tedious. You could have a good craft roll, you can have a shit one. It all depends, really, on RNG, really. Nothing, all garbage, all shit, trash, bye bye. Definitely gonna take that. I can craft some shit to that. That's what I'm talking about. RNG gods are loving me today. Thank Christ for that one. Yeah, I can get that 5-link. Let's believe that shit. If I was going with a fire arrow or even explosive arrow, that'd be a good run. I'd have to put more sockets on it, but I can do that. Ooh. What could I build with that? That's actually good. It's not bad. Alright. Next on my global ass-kicking tour is going to be, there's nothing that way, so let's go this way.
Just yet.
Anybody else? Didn't think so. Now shut the fuck up and sit down. No, I'm just playing. That would be kind of fucked up, but yeah. That was pretty good. That was a pretty good ass whipping right there. We spanked them. They got choked out. Oh, word. What do you do? You want to go? Yeah, bye. Bye. I don't know what the fuck he was using, but that shit hurt. What the fuck could that possibly be? Trash. Oh, hi, big guy. Time to go to bed. Goodbye. Too tight. Yeah, you and all your little fucking friends, too. Thank you, now get fucked, please. Fuck off. Please, thank you very much. Crap. That shit too. Try it. Oh yeah, get all those traps.
I'm not up to that just yet.
We deucing. Bye. Get fucked, Felicia. Bye, Felicia. Got to go, bitch. I'm out. Bye.
Huh. Good.
No, I want that back.
Another.
Thank you.
Yep, now we've grabbed the little damn thingamabobber, and we're off to see the Brine King. And to Act 7.
The Brine King, his time has almost come. Then hope will be... I will be gone. Please, take the black flag. It once fluttered from the mast of the Black Crest, Wayland Roth's ship. Throw it into the flames of the beacon. It's your only chance of reaching me, of turning this tide. The king can't keep secrets like this from me any longer. It's just the way of things. Find me, please, before...
Don't worry, Nessa. I'll come find you, kill you. I will end that suffering that you deal with. Those pretty graphics. All right, let's do the next two. I can hear myself. That's why I couldn't. I guess I had turned it down or some shit. I don't know. Is that working up for your fancy? Oh, I'm sorry, I hurt your feelings. There. Huh. I guess that's a glitch. Let's do that one. Let's go for the Malevolent. For the Affliction. See what goodies we can get from it. Melted. quick and easy melting. That's the way, like it. See what we get for a beloved one. Hopefully it's good. Why? Fuck right off. What a quit that shit right now. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay, good. That's how the fuck you wanted me to dance, huh? Okay, bitch. You and you can fuck right off. Fucking hit me. Who the fuck you think you was? Well, boy, your mama better taught you some manners. That's it? Oh, that sucked. That's a shit one. That really sucked. I was hoping for something fucking better than that. Alright, whatever. Let's stare on that. Who's doing that shit? Who's doing it? Oh, big boy. Do you wanna play? Fuck off. Can you eat my dirt? Chipotle. You ain't about a burger, bitch. So now I wonder, do I have to do the ascendancy? Negatore. Negative Ghost Rider, I've already done it. Ooh. Wait, did I already do the damn Coral Hideout? I think I did. Yeah, I already got this. I don't need that shit again. Already got that burger, thank you very much. I don't use it because I like the hideout I got, because I spent a lot of freaking time in that damn thing. Upgrading it, looking it nice, my brush is fire in this right now, bro. And I got it just the way I like it. Hey, got some good shit there. Okay. And we'll run some heists later on. That goddamn lot of my ears. Everybody can die. Everybody got an arrow. You guys can all take arrows to the face.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Hey, I want to hear that I'm not up for it yet. Shit. Out of you. You move when I tell you to. That's it. I don't want to hear any damn messages. If it's this act or the next act where I get the bull in the den. I think it's this act. We gotta go down to the den and kill the giant raging bull. Or whatever. The minotaur. Whatnot. Oh, bro. I murdered that bitch. Like, bro. One shot death. And technically, I don't even need to shoot, dude. I just dropped three of these. And one of those, hit it like that, game over. Melts them. So you go basically bang, 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 and just run around your target and watch them die. Pretty much it. Pretty much the way of it. They don't survive very long, believe me. I don't care how tough the enemy thinks they are. Dang shit. Ooh, let's follow the bubbles. Bitch, who the fuck are you to keep flopping around like a dumb, ugly ass thing? I damn sure know I didn't do any permission. I love you so much, oh my god. Oh, puppy culo. Stick it in her culo. Oh, yeah, here's a perfect example. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Goodbye. Get fucked. Game over. You all died. Everything died. Nah, I'll shoot just for the fuck of it. See? Told you, bro. This build is absolutely ridiculous. Phenomenally fucking fun as shit to play too, by the way. You thought Minions was fun? This is just as permanent as Minions. Minions are fun, don't get it twisted, but they've been nerfed the fuck. Mine hasn't been. Any damn thing, bro. I think I even got a buff for caustic damage. Oh, bam, hold that. Oh, you fucking shit. Hold all that shit, too. Anybody else want some of this? You assholes. There you go, game over. Get a set match. Some bitch. Let's see what she's got to give us. Probably more death. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Stupidity, I hit my own game. about. Should I get to the next location here? I'm gonna end up stopping the stream for a bit. I go do a couple damn things, but I will be back, and when I do, I'll be back up on the streaming. And we'll push through, boys. I guess I did. We're gonna make a big push today. I'm hoping to be endgaming as soon as possible with this character. You already know I got a witch endgaming. But, as I said, with all the fucking nerfs and shit, even though Cold Daughter's got a good buff to it, still, it's just not my kind of playstyle, you know what I mean? Like, this is more my speed. More my style of gaming. And the character being quick as fuck makes it even more, that much more satisfying to play.
I'm not up to that just yet.
I just want to make sure everybody is dead before. I'm gonna have a lot of enemies to kill any goddamn way, but I don't want to have to deal with ones that I fucking forgot. You know what I mean? Smoke. Mm-hmm. probably their lawyers would do a good fucking job. Here I come, bitch. I'm okay. Get your big ass down there, bitch.
See you others. Don't you?
Let's go. Get yourself a god, yeah. Which I think we might just go even do our second ascendancy too. See what it takes, what level. I'm 59, I think it's 55. We did this one first, next it'll be this here, then it'll be up over here, then it'll be here. Yep. We don't need phasing. Cause see, we don't do elemental damage, so this applies shit to us. Except for the phasing is pretty nice, and the 40% suppressing spell damage, but we can get that just in the fucking tree. We don't need that shit, you know what I mean? Like, bro, we can go well up over 100 fucking percent in this spell suppression. But we definitely need a longer increase in onslaught. More chance to evade attacks during onslaught, which is beautiful, because right here, dude, we have fucking onslaught almost up all the damn time. You know what I mean? Plus, I have onslaught in the tree that I got. So, I have onslaught up most times in the fight. And like I said, this will be the next one for the frenzy charges. Which, it'll make it so we get more, like right here, evasion, movement, attack, suppression, attack speed, attack damage. All per frenzy charge. And we can have upwards to 4 up at one time. Thank you. Like I said, dude, we could be very, very fucking nasty. At this, we're gonna hit this, and we're done here. Well, we don't need to regenerate. We're gonna go here to here, up all the way to there, up here. And then from there, we're gonna go straight up, get this here to chaos damage, physical damage. I'm gonna take all of that to chaos damage. And then from here, we're probably gonna take the 20% increased effect of Withered. Or we're going to take the 40% of physical damage converted to chaos damage. One of those two you might just fucking grab. What? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is where I'm gonna leave the stream. I will talk to you guys in a bit. Deuces.